will take place in the future. The dream is true and the interpretation is trustworthy. Then the king Nebuchadnezzar fell prostrate before Daniel and paid him honor and order that an offering and incense.
You can stop
be
there. Maybe let me read it for you. Then the king fell on his face, hallelujah, before Daniel and commanded that you should present an offering and incense to him. Now they are worshiping Daniel. Why? Because Daniel, his God is the God of gods. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. The king answered Daniel, hallelujah, and said, truly your God is the God of gods, the Lord of lords, the Lord of kings, the revealer of secrets, since he has revealed this secret, hallelujah. The king promoted Daniel and gave him many great gifts and made him ruler over the whole province of Babylon and chief administrator over all the wise men of Babylon.
Ndati vanga vari kumberi kwako vachinzi eh ndisi tinogona ma astronomy vachaenda pasi pako, ma magician vachaenda pasi pako, nganga dzichaenda pasi pako, ma chaldeans pasi pako, ma astronomer pasi pako. Gore rino unosumudzwa chete.
When God is lifting you up, it doesn't matter how many were before you. They will be under your feet one day. And God glorified. Hallelujah. I see many people going under your feet this year. Also, Daniel petitioned to the king. And he set Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego over the affairs of the province of Babylon. But Daniel sat in the gate of the king to be continued on Friday. Glory be to God. So you see, reading the Bible is very simple. Now we're already on chapter 3. We're on chapter. Thank you, Jesus. This is a beautiful story, I'm telling you. I think we have 20 more minutes. We can finish it. Do you want us to finish? Sure, 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 sure. Chapter 3.
Chapter 3. The image of gold in the fiery furnace.
Okay, just jump to verse 4.
Verse 4. Then the herald loudly proclaimed, this is what you are commanded to do, all peoples, nations, and men of every language. As soon as you hear the sound of the horn, flute, zither, lyre, harp, pipes, and all kinds of music, you must fall down and worship the image of gold that King Nebuchadnezzar has set up.
So let me just explain it in short. King Nebuchadnezzar went on and made an image of gold. And he then made a decree and said, Makanzwa, nguva dzasvika 12 o'clock, muchapugama muchinamata chimwari changwe. Hallelujah. But Daniel, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego disobeyed the command. Hallelujah. Go to verse 8.
Verse 8. At this time, some astrologers came forward and denounced.
Tarisa one vanhu vakaseva bayabaya. Ndiwo anoenda futi kunokutengesa iwewe. Vanhu vanonzwira tsitsi bayabaya ndiwo anonokutengesa iwewe. Ndati vanhu vauri kutopa chikafu ndiwo anonokutengesa iwewe. Vauri kugara navo ndivo vauri kutengesa iwewe. Those same people that you are saving, they are now your enemies.
Ukapiwa chiporofita chechaitika muupenyu hwako mberi mberi. Dzidza nhasi. Dzidza nhasi. Kuona zviri. Ndichiri kumborangarira mamwe makore. Ndichirova vana vangu so. Uyu mwana wangu haasi kundiitira zvakanaka. Pa pa pa. Mukadzi ndipapa ndinga chiti no, mwana ndi wangu. Nhasi unochachemwa nemwana wacheyo. You understand?
Baba pamenenge vachiranga mwana uchida musarove musarove. Amusirima kuchema naye mwana we. Eh achidhakwa akuputa fodya ati ndini pandairova mairamba.
The first people that are going against Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego and Daniel are the same astronomers, the ones that he safeguarded. You have eyes to see the future. Verse 10. You, O king, you have made a decree that everyone who hears the sound of the horn, the flute, the harp, hallelujah. Continue from 11.
That everyone who hears the sound of the horn, flute, the harp, pipes, and all kinds of music must fall down and worship the images of gold. And that whoever does not fall down and worship will be thrown into a blazing furnace. But there are some Jews whom you have set over the affairs of the province of Babylon, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, who pay no attention to you, O king. They neither serve your gods nor worship the image of gold you have set up.
We only have one God, hallelujah. His name is Yahweh, hallelujah. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, hallelujah. Verse 16, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego answered and said to the king,
Nebuchadnezzar, we do not need to defend ourselves before you.
When it comes to our God, we don't need to defend ourselves. Hallelujah. When it comes to the issues of our God, we do not negotiate. Because God can prove himself God. That's why I was saying to you, I've not yet found a prophet in Zimbabwe who is like Daniel, and Prophet Shadrach, and Prophet Meshach, and Prophet Abednego. Because those ones, when they spoke, God would answer there and there. Glory be to. Thank you, Jesus.
Verse 17.
Yes.
If we are thrown into the blazing furnace, the God we serve is able to save us.
Hallelujah.
And he will rescue us from your hand.
Amen.
Okay. But even if he does not, we want you to know, O king, that we will not serve your gods or worship
God is the God of gods. It doesn't allow us to be saved, to save any other gods.
But if we burn in the furnace, it doesn't matter. It is very good to be a friend of God. Because God can prove himself God. Take it again. In this case, our God whom we serve is able to deliver us from the burning fiery furnace. Hallelujah. And he will deliver us from your hands, O king. But if not, let it be known to you, O king, that we do not serve any of your gods, and we will not worship your image, hallelujah, your golden image that you have set up. Then Nebuchadnezzar was full of fury, and his expression on his face changed towards Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. And he spoke and commanded that the heat of the furnace be set 7 times more, and it was than it was usually heated. Continue.
Verse 20. And commanded some of the strongest soldiers in his army to tie up Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego and throw them into the blazing furnace. So these men, wearing their robes, trousers, turbans, and other clothes, were bound and thrown into the blazing furnace. The king's command was so urgent, and the furnace was so hot that the flames...
I know there's something about this king. Most of his things are very urgent. Because my decision is like that urgent. Let me prophesy in your life. That urgent petition from the king, from the sorcerer, from the astronomy, from the magician, be cast out of your life. Come out! Come out! Come out! Come out!
send your agent, come out. Parufu, come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. That agent petition, come out. We nullify it in the mighty name of Jesus.
This king is doing many agent things. Setback, agent. Heartbreak, agent. Anti-marriage, agent. Everything, agent, agent, agent.
That come out of our life. Of our career, come out.
Continue.
The king's command was so urgent and the furnace so hot that the flames of the fire killed the soldiers who took up Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. And these three men, firmly tied, fell into the blazing furnace. Then King Nebuchadnezzar leaped to his feet in amazement and asked his advisors, when the three men that were tied up and threw into the fire, they replied, certainly, O king. He said, look, I see four men walking around in the fire, unbound and unharmed, and the fourth looks like a son of the God.
Listen, and the fourth looks like
a son of the God.
Jesus Christo. Nebuchadnezzar akamuziva, akamtaura, asatamuona asingamuzive. Hallelujah. I want to prophesy in your life that dead situation, there will be the Son of God walking in the midst. Hallelujah. To revive your situation. That dead situation, one like unto the Son of God. Let there be peace in your marriage, peace in your career, peace in your business, peace in your finances, peace on your water. That storm that is going through your life, peace. That sea that is carrying you, peace. Let there be peace. Let there be peace. Let there be peace. Let there be peace. Ukuthula ebandleni, ukuthula akube nokuthula. Hallelujah. I want you to learn something from this story. As we read verse number
26.
Verse number 22. Therefore, because the king's command was urgent and the furnace exceedingly hot, the flame of the fire killed those men who took Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. What happened to Daniel? We may close the reading of the word. What happened to? Because we don't find Daniel being cast into the den, into the furnace. Did it say? You see, there's a mystery there. Daniel is not there. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego are the four that are mentioned. But what happened to Daniel? As Daniel was outside, there was a fourth one that was seen inside, like unto the Son of. But then after this story, you'll find out Daniel is uplifted again and promoted again. Panetimwe wondo zauchari gurwana mwari diyo ministry riapa. Hallelujah. Yekuti chero ndakatora ma disciples angu. Ndakati mbo delay na iva wa chete. Hallelujah. Bane victory chete. Vanukunda, vanukunda, vanukunda. Daniel zangataka garo shato na mambo. Okay, let's start with Meshach. Let's start with Shadrach. And Abednego. I'll go in last. Hallelujah. Because I want to show you that even if I'm not in the fire, there will be one like unto the Son of Man inside. You will see him.
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, come out.
Do you first come out? Chete changata do fare. Do you first come out? Udai. Vudirenyo harina kana kumbochwa. Dati gorerino apana kana scratch pauri wewe. Apana kana scratch muupenyu wako. Apana kana scratch muup. In all areas of your life. I want to prophesy what was holding you. It was in the dream. When it came in the dream, when you woke up, you were terrified, but you forgot the dream. Be free.
You were terrified. Kuti chiko, chiko, chiko.
You know, like for him, I know his case. When he came here, the young boy was sick unto death. They said, this one, give this one water therapy. Gave first month water therapy, second month water therapy. I said, tuberculosis, this one. Said, the doctors can't find it anyway. I said, in the dream, it came in the vision. I pray, Father, this one, I give water therapy, is not going well. What is happening? They check the saliva, no TB. Check the blood, no TB. Check the bones, no TB. But finally, God will reveal. Pah, the young man is now okay. Glory be to God.
Chiko chaitwa na baba. Baba vanofumura zvakasungwa muzviroto, muzviroto.
I unlock your dreams in Jesus' mighty name. Let God reveal to us what was holding your career, what is holding you today. It was in the dream. My daughter, this one, she had a dream, but then she didn't know what was happening. It started as a dream. At Fumrani Pawan, keep it like that. Hallelujah. But I tell you, I break that dream in the mighty name of Jesus. Be free. Glory be to God.
Chiko chakabata upenyu wako. Wakarota wope. Ukapo wasungwa kuope koko. Wakapepuka. Kutucha gebasa. Uwane mari. Jese jakayenda. Be free.
In the dream, that is where your career was held. Be free. Chakatora mariako. Be free. Be free in the mighty name of Jesus. That came to the dream. Be free. Free from dreams in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, be free. Be free. Be free. Be free. Be free. Be free. Your dreams. Be free. 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 Be free in the mighty name of Jesus. Freedom, freedom, freedom. Be free, be free, be free, be free, be free, be free. Be free, like a manifest. Be free, be free. You captured the dream. Come out. Be free. Be free. Come out of the dream. Be free, be free, be free. Be free. Be free, be free, be free, be free. Be free, be free, be free, be free, be free, be free. From that dream, be free, be free, be free. Be free, be free. Be free, be free, be free. Be free. Ngaregedzwe. Sei musingade kuti aregedzwe. Sei, 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 sei. Sei. Makambata kuhope. Makambata muri vangani, makambata kuhope. Makambata sei kuhope. I am the Ancient of Days, the Lily of the Valley, the Bright and Morning Star, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. You must be set free. Awe nani. Be free, be free, be free. Be free. Be free. Be free. Be free, be free, be free from that dream. Be free, be free, be free, be free. Be free. Most of your problems, they're in the dream. God has given every one of you visions to see when you are sleeping. But those visions are stolen from you. And that is where your breakthrough is captured. You must be set free in your dreams in the mighty name of Jesus. Be free. Be free. Be free. Wakabatwa kupi muope. Be free in the mighty name of Jesus. How do they take away your success in the dream? Be free.
Kushaya mari kwako kwa nasuku. 2008 ndipo pakatorwa mari yako paitwa zve ningirikini zviya zviya. zvokubhena bhena so utukanyora check inoita trillion